That is just beautiful and elegant and majestic. Those vocals that hit that nice vocal reach with that vibrato at the end right there, very clear and beautiful.
And she's here, by the way. Okay, she is sitting in front of the piano. Okay, I'm sorry, I couldn't see her before. Okay, I see you, Putri. Continue. Beautiful. Beautiful, that head voice. Different head voice. Continue. Where is Ronan Keating, by the way? I can't see him.
So I think this is the moment she sang with Ronan Keating, which I have also reacted to. But bro, this is really, really good.
And see, she does it. I've said this before. She doesn't switch up the song too much, but it's like she gets her flavor on it. Her Princess Putri flavor on the song. That's such a great balance where she doesn't like change up the song completely, but yeah.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Terima kasih udah klik video ini. Jumpa lagi di Adore Reaction. Seperti biasa dulu, di video kali ini gue pengen reaction lagi salah satu video dari Putri Aryani lur. Kali ini ada konser terbarunya ya lur, konser dengan Ronan Keating di Jakarta. Dan video ini pun banyak sekali langsung merespon para kreator luar negeri ataupun musisi yang ingin melihat dan mereaksinya lur. Di video ini gue tambahkan tag bahasa Indonesia biar kita mengerti apa yang dikomentari para kreator luar negeri ini tentang Putri Aryani di video terbarunya ini. Jadi tanpa banyak basa-basi lagi, langsung aja kita cek video sama-sama. Check it out. Okay.
Welcome back to another reaction video. Today, we have got Putri Aryani live in Jakarta at the Ronan Keating.
Okay.
Yeah.
I would only be
She doesn't switch up the song too much, but it's like she gets her flavor on it. Her Princess Putri flavor on the song. That's such a great balance where she doesn't like change up the song completely, but she has her own recognizable vocals there.
So I go, but I know.
Gotta pause real quick. This could be my only pause, or I'll pause once more and then at the end of the video. But I love this so much. That is just beautiful and elegant and majestic. Those vocals that hit that nice vocal reach with that vibrato at the end right there, very clear and beautiful. Loving those type of moments because it takes you in, right? It gives you a moment to breathe and to also take in slowly, calmly, to what she's actually doing right here. And that is just beautiful once again.
But I know, think of you every step of the way.
She's here, by the way. Okay, she is sitting in front of the piano. Okay, I'm sorry, I couldn't see her before. Okay, I see you, Putri. Continue. Beautiful. Beautiful, that head voice. Different head voice. Continue. Where is Ronan Keating, by the way? I can't see him.
I love this tempo. Beautiful. Even the crowd.
Oh,
those waving, those vibratos from her voice is sounding amazing. Those beautiful, cool techniques from Putri. This is looking amazing. But I'm so curious about who is arranging these amazing concerts with Putri. She is singing with legendary names, and I am so curious about it. She is dueting with amazing people that lots of people could dream.
I'm in heaven. Gotta pause once more. Oh man, it's perfect. I gotta rewind it just a little bit. Let this play through, man. This sounds amazing. Just, it's exactly what I expected, but then she just goes beyond my expectations. Just, it's perfect.
We both know I'm not what you need.
Woo! Yes.
She's incredible. How good was that? I need to hear that again. Come on, Putri. Come on. Let's go. Yeah. She's incredible.
Come on.
Prodigy, man. This was one of the best performances of a lifetime! This was one of the best goddamn performances I've ever watched, man! Holy shit! This is the best take, cover, version of I Will Always Love You. I swear to God.
Ah, luar biasa, luar ramai sekali dan banyak sekali komentar-komentar menarik dari para kreator luar negeri maupun posisi luar negeri. Musisi luar negeri ini loh ya, tentang Putri Aryani. Dunia tercengang, tertuju semua kepada Putri Aryani loh. Musisi, produser, reaktor, semua tertuju pokoknya pada Putri Aryani yang lagi sedang-sedang memuncak karirnya loh ya, dikenal oleh seluruh dunia, di Indonesia maupun di dunia loh ya. Putri Aryani sekarang lagi terkenal, sangat melambung namanya karena bakat dan talenta yang dia miliki emanglah luar biasa loh. Jarang yang mempunyai dan juga jarang sekali penyanyi-penyanyi seperti Putri Aryani loh ya, yang menjiwai setiap lagu dengan karakter suara yang luar biasa. Itulah uniknya Putri Aryani. Pokoknya kita dukung terus Putri Aryani loh dan talenta-talenta Indonesia lainnya. Sekian reaction dari gue kali ini, semoga terhibur. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Oh, yeah, baby, 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 ba